Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Dear viewers, first of all, let us give thanks to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala for the abundance of His sustenance and mercy. Then, we give divine blessing and greeting to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam who broke mankind to Islam and the path of truth. I will deliver the contents of my speech entitled The Importance of Vaccine. Why are vaccine important? Because vaccine are not only to protect people from COVID-19, but also to restore the social and economic condition of country affected by the pandemic. Vaccination or immunization aims to make a person's immune system able to recognize and quickly fight bacteria or viruses that cause infection. The goal to be achieved by giving the COVID-19 vaccine is to reduce morbidity and mortality due to this virus. Although not 100% able to protect a person from coronavirus infection, this vaccine can reduce the possibility of severe symptoms and complications due to COVID-19. In addition, the COVID-19 vaccination aims to encourage the formation of herd immunity and herd community cluster. This is important because there are some people who cannot be vaccinated for certain reason. People who are not recommended to receive vaccine or who are not a priority for the COVID-19 vaccine include children of teenagers under 98 years of age and people who suffer from certain diseases such as diabetes or uncontrolled hypertension. So, by getting the COVID-19 vaccine, you are not only protecting yourself, but also those around you who don't have immunity to the coronavirus. Get your vaccine now. That's all from me. Take care and stay safe, everyone. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.